this is my favorite piece. I picked it up in an auction in Manchester, between Manchester and Clinton. I think it's my favorite of all time, this little stove, but I imagined it as a little potting bench or a little place to put pots on and decorate it up with that. Or, you know, other folks said they would actually like to use it, put it in an old farmhouse or take them camping. But to me, the detail and the color and the patina is just amazing. And the fact that it still has this little propane tank on it and it's all there and able to work and move is just amazing to me. I just think it's just really, really cool.